Trying to set up Spezza on the back door. Here's Sagan. Jason Spezza out in front. Radulov scores! Alexander Radulov! Set up beautifully by Jason Spezza. They will stay in the power play, and they cut the lead in half.
And that's right, Johnny. And that's why this goal is so big. With 9 seconds left on the 5-on-3, the Stars finally cash in. And they get the look that they're looking for. They get it down low in the pass by Spezza. And Radulov has to corral it just for a second. And when he does, right there, he corrals it, and then he still has an angle to snap it past Casey DeSmith. And what a nice little feed there by Spezza, and DeSmith is not able to get over in time. A great finish by Radulov and a huge goal for the Dallas.